I thought my first class, I felt really good. You know, it wasn't, I didn't feel completely naked in the situation. The teacher taught me really well how to dance and understand my body parts and how they relate to my movement and breakdown.